say the odds against me are crooked and impossible. Like I was born with a hole in my heart, it's an obstacle. I left to die by the doctors in the children's hospital, but I never lose hope. Success is psychological. The world is volatile and the street is my education, shaping the nation like the blueprint of a mason. While Shawshank record deals get you raped on occasion, so I'm focused on my economic situation. I'm like the little kids on TV that dig through the trash. I hustle regardless of the way you talk shit and laugh. A lot of niggas drop science, but they don't know the math, cause they mind is narrower than the righteous path. It's funny how on the block, niggas that kill you for cash, but never raise the gun to cry out, freedom at last. The Cold War is over, but the world is still getting colder. Atlas walking through the projects with the hood on my shoulders. I would like to raise my children to grow to be soldiers, but then a general would decide when their life would be over. So I work hard until my personality split, like the Black Panthers into the Bloods and the Crips. They said I'd never be shit, but now I sit and reminisce like Yeshua Ben Yosef flipping through Genesis. Ignorance is venomous and it murders the soul, spreading like a virus, running rampant out of control. So if I should ever fall and get caught in a hustle, let them know that I died while I fought in a struggle. From the hood rats to rich kids lost in a bubble, spray painted on the streets and in the subway tunnels. Write it down and remember that we never gave in. The mind of a child is where the revolution begins. So if the solution has never been to look in yourself, how is it that you expect to find it anywhere else? Immortal technique in the streets, back on the hustle, cause three strikes will get you life for stuffing cracks in a duffel. Upstate behind steel gates, attacked in a scuffle. Razor blade stuck on the side of pencils, hacked to your muscle. But the emptiness is what bleeds you to death when it cuts you. And it's the lawyers, not the inmates, scheming to fuck you. Trying to fight the system from inside eventually corrupts you. But that's what you get when you put a corporation above you. And it's the people that love you that seem to hurt you the most. Sometimes when they die, you find yourself cursing a ghost. But you make success, nobody delivers your fate. Sometimes you give and you take, since prehistoric vertebrates crawled out of the lakes. And that's the truth about life. More to do with the ghetto in your car rims and your ice. Cause even though we survived through the struggle that made us, we still look at ourselves through the eyes of people that hate us. But I'ma make it regardless of the trumped up charges and semi-automatic barrages that empty the cartridge. Post-traumatically scarred kids that try to be brave, cause niggas backstab each other just to try to get paid. Turn cannibal like knights during the crusades. Afraid of responsibility, addicted to greed. Beating a girl, purposefully losing a seed, as if we bound to the destiny we used to receive. So if I should ever fall and get caught in a hustle, let them know that I died while I fought in a struggle. From the hood rats to rich kids lost in a bubble, spray painted on the streets and in the subway tunnels. Write it down and remember that we never gave in. The mind of a child is where the revolution begins. So if the solution has never been to look in yourself, how is it that you expect to find it anywhere else?
I used to wonder, why people don't believe in themselves. And then I saw the way they portrayed us to everyone else. They cursed us to only see the worst in ourselves, blind to the fact the whole time we were hurting ourselves.
I used to wonder, why people don't believe in themselves. And then I saw the way they portrayed us to everyone else. They cursed us to only see the worst in ourselves, blind to the fact the whole time we were hurting ourselves.
I used to wonder,